So, very heavy to fish, but I managed to try out an awful lot of tactics, a lot of different grips. I switched to a different racket in the second set, so I experimented with a lot of stuff, got a lot of practice. The techniques didn't work out, my skill level isn't sufficient yet, but I'm kind of happy with the approach to do with the toss inside the court and the midway return between the service line and baseline. I just need to really improve my skill level to get the blocks back and to get everything inside the court.